Well, we'll find out if the pond's deep enough in the middle yet.